Other business news tonight. Local businesses have racked up over 1,000 complaints for allegedly not following safe distancing guidelines. According to Kern Public Health, the department has received some 1,500 complaints. Here's a screenshot of the map on their website. Website. The green dots are closed cases. Yellow dots are cases with follow-up inspections forthcoming. And red dots are complaints being reviewed. Last week, we covered a gym that refused to close until the owner received multiple citations. We're reaching out to Bakersfield Police to find out if any other businesses have been cited. If you have a complaint, you can submit reports through that map. We've included the link on our website at kget.com. It's on our front page.